Jan? So there is something here. Careful, guys.
I'm impressed you've even gotten this far, Kirill. And I'm so happy to see Corsilia safe.
I'll never go with you, you creep!
Let's just calm down now, shall we? Wouldn't you like to speak with your grandfather? I bet it's been a while.
Grandfather's alive? If you've so much as harmed a hair on his head!
Come along now, Emperor Julius. They're all waiting for you.
Huh? Where is he?
Over there!
Coming towards us.
Well, well, what do you know? Too much excitement for the old boy, huh?
Iskis!
I apologize for that sorry display. Let me make it up to you. With some fresh young specimens.
Oh, what's going on?
What do you think you're doing?
Listen up! Your enemy's over there! Get him!
What the?
Thank you.
You can't touch this!
Carol, it's that thing again.
Ah, the monster from Middleport.
But its eyes, they're gone.
Ah! That should do it.
Yes.
That should do it. That should do it.
Ha!
That should do it. You're good to go.
Oh.
You're good to go. You're good to go. That should do it.
Yeah.
That should do it.
Look familiar, Kiro. Oh, how absolutely gullible you are.
Stop playing games!
Unfortunately, many of my comrades lost their lives bringing that thing back. They fell victim to its eyes. However, their sacrifice was not in vain. They've played their part in changing our empire. And once Corsilia is in my hands, I will have achieved my final goal.
I'd rather die than go with you!
Corsilia!
Is that so? Very well, so be it. Whether you are alive or dead ultimately makes very little difference to my plan. I thought it would be easier to gain the support of the people if I served as your regent when we first take power. Other than that, you're quite worthless.
He's getting away!
After him! Corsilia.
Yes?
Promise me you'll never talk about dying again, okay?
Oh. I'm sorry, Kirill. I promise.
I'll hold you to your word, you know. Now come on, let's go.
Never give up, Corsilia, no matter what.
You're right! I won't!
The best is yet to come. I surely hope you haven't forgotten about our ultimate weapon, the Eye.
You mean the Eye from that monster?
You're smarter than I thought, yes. And it truly is a sight to behold. I'll be waiting for you all by the device itself.
Wait!
Celia.
We're leaving, Miranda.
Corsilia, now that Martin is gone, the fate of the Empire rests in your hands.
Grandfather!
But listen well, Corsilia. I shall not blame you, even if you bring this Empire to an end.
What?
No Empire lasts forever. If it is fated to fall, so be it. Just don't let it fall into their hands. Do not bow to the patriarchal faction. Follow your heart, trust your mind, and decide what's best for our people.
But Grandfather, how can I go on?